and to end discrimination. His dream was to abolish the hatred toward people of color and to allow everyone equal rights to all opportunities. The dream of Dr. King is exactly what I want in my life and other African-American males and females in today's society. There are several ways I can apply the dream to my life. In the next portion of this essay, each point will be elaborated and it will be clear how Dr. King's dream applies to my life today. When I look at how hard Dr. King worked for love, peace, and equality, it opens my eyes to how one life can affect many others. The word equality is something that seems to be so simple, but society has made it very difficult, where it's a word that will speak many stories of situations where it was not considered. Due to such inequality and injustice still consuming the world, there are so many impactful movements that have helped me to understand what Dr. King had to deal with during his life. Black Lives Matter is one of the movements that I believe has been impactful in stepping in the right direction to help bring about positive recognition to the very present existence of inequality, racism, and injustice in our world. As a young African-American male, I have paused to reflect on times in my life where Dr. King's dream rang out in my mind, and that made me want to carry myself in a positive manner, work hard, and to never let anyone limit me of the color box society where they want to put me in. I'm a young African-American male that has dreams, goals, and aspirations, just like anyone else. Why shouldn't I have the same opportunity as someone that doesn't look like me? One thing that I learned from my mom is to never allow anyone to limit my possibilities due to two things that I cannot change: my race and gender. I was always taught to look like somebody in the same manner that Dr. King always carried himself: in peace, dignity, demanding respect, and focus. In middle school, I didn't take constructive criticism very well. I never liked it when my teachers would make me restart my work because it was not at the standard expected. I know Dr. King had days where he grew tired of others attempting to change him, but he had to adhere to the rules, pray, and look for guidance from above. I also did not like it in sports when it seemed people did not believe I was good enough to be on the team because I was too small. It took me a while to mature and grow up to a point where I understood that criticism made me work harder on my skill. This is the same type of criticism that Dr. King had to accept to be able to accomplish all that he was able to do in his lifetime. There will always be someone that will criticize or critique what you do and how you do it, but you must believe and focus on the goal to be achieved. I know Dr. King's speeches and sermons were proofread, modified, and critiqued, but developed into some of the best documented understandings of his time. Dr. King's dream was left to generations to come to be fulfilled, and it will require me and other African Americans to be as open-minded and humble to accomplish the opposite of what Dr. King wanted for the world: peace, equality, and justice. It was because of Dr. King's dream and its impact on my life that I am now more focused in high school and apply this knowledge every day to the best I can be, just as Dr. King. And my apprenticeship at Hendrick Motors through the Boyce Smith Foundation this summer, I applied the diligence and focus I know Dr. King had to have to being successful in this program. Due to Dr. King's dream and the dedication of several civil rights leaders, I was able to have this apprenticeship opportunity. While working at Hendrick BMW Northlake, the general manager, Chris Blocker, shared that the reason why he enjoyed being in the car business was because he loves competition, and that he always has to stay on his grind and hustle to always be on the top of his game. I know that anything that I do, I will have to harder, be more focused, and always stay on my grind and hustle to be successful. Dr. King had to be the same and believe in himself and his dreams.